And take a look at these photos just into our newsroom this morning. A boat gets separated from a truck while on I-4. Troopers say the driver was going at a pretty high rate of speed, causing the boat it was towing to actually fishtail. The boat and trailer jackknifed, then came loose from the truck. This happened around mile marker 17 this morning. Thankfully, no one was injured.